Welcome! In this tutorial, I will show you how to build a README file for your GitHub projects in a very quick way. I go to the website readme.so/n and I click on Get Started. Now I can start to build my project. Usually a project a README project starts with a title and a description. Now I can write the project title. For example, data science notebooks. And here I put a short description of my project, a collection of Jupyter notebooks for data scientists. I see that there is a preview on the right. Then I can add other parts very quick of the README. For example, I can add the author. The author. Here I put my author, the name of the author, for example, my account, and the link. Then usually I can put other information such as installation. For example, how to install the project, installation, how to install the project, lesson, no, sorry, how to install the project, I can put the installation, install the project and the command used to install the project. Okay. Then I can put the documentation, for example, writing something, documentation, a logo, which I can move. I can click on it and move the logo, okay, my logo. Here I can put the, I can put the link to my logo and the other information. Once the README file is completed, I can click on Raw to see the file, and I click on Download. The README is generated, and I can go to my project on the GitHub repository. On GitHub, I click on my repository. I go on Edit, and here I can paste the content of my README file. I open the README file that I have just downloaded. I take it and I paste here. Now I can save commit changes, updated README, and now I can see the output, and the README is updated.